We're following breaking news this morning. Madison police are investigating reports of someone shooting a BB gun at a bus late Tuesday night.
It happened near the Woodmans on Schrader and South Gammon. Officers say they responded to a report of some sort of bullet hitting a Metro bus. They say it likely came from a BB gun. The bus was empty at the time, except for the driver. The driver's fine. Police are asking anyone with information, though, to contact the Madison Area Crime Stoppers phone number.